So the springs don't connect in the frame. We never wear the frame out. The legs aren't screw on. You don't have to worry about them getting stuck or lost. They put over a steel post on a bit that could be piano one. And we're ready to solicite. So what I want to do first is before you get on this, Kim, I want you to take a horse stance. That's a good, strong martial artist stance. Kind of warrior center mount. It's perfect. And take your hands in front of you. Put your elbows right into your side. Yeah, perfect. Okay, that's good. Okay, now we're going to want thumbs like this because I'm going to push down on you. And I want you to resist me as best you can. Try not to move. This is going to illustrate how strong you put your elbows right. In front of you a little bit more. Perfect, just like that. Because I want you to experience the leverage and how hard I push you. So you sense it. You ready? Now as I push, you resist. See how your medium and keyboard? Those are imbalances in the body. And I didn't push that hard, did I? Okay, now watch. Let's do it again. Now you know what I'm going to do. Get ready? As I push straight down, see how you come forward? Okay, now if I was a podiatrist, I'd probably be trying to talk you into getting a foot insert. But we don't want to do that. Because with this solicitor, as you're moving it down, we generally do it with your feet. Your bones and muscles will move over time to support your own natural alignment. We wear shoes. Shoes are restrictive. They restrict us the foot from being able to be used by one. So then we suffer foot problems, plantar fasciitis, because we do something strenuous and the foot doesn't have the flexibility anymore. The solar sizer helps you restore flexibility in the feet as well as strength. So come on, the solar sizer. Okay, now I want you to take your hand.
So you might be wondering why I'm even showing this right now. So what I wanted to do is be able to show everybody out there the Cellarsizer and what it's doing right now. This is an amazing piece of workout equipment that is completely different from what you've ever been able to see. So for people who have ailments and other things like that, then this is a lot different than if you were doing anything like a type of oil or something like that. Not to hate on oil. But what I want to show you guys is this one. So we have Kim Brown on the Cellarsizer right now. I want you guys to be able to see this one live.
Grab the biceps with your fingertips, squeeze the muscle, bounce up the mat. Can you feel the weight on the muscle? It's either going to pop to the bottom of the mat, or it's going to tighten the tone all the way around the mat. Doesn't have a choice. Take your hands out, dig around your waist, dig into the stomach muscle with your fingertips. Squeeze the muscles in there. Feel it flexing?
I'm getting tired now.
Yeah, you don't have to jump that high. Stay on it. Just do it gently. A little more gentle. Stay on the mat. You don't even have to leave the mat.
Oh, really?
Yep. There you go. Now, you can still get a feel. There you go. Now,
but I'm going to need that pull.
Yep, you will. And for a while. Yeah. And then you can without. But you're balancing. You're challenging. The movement of the movement fluid past the stirrup is the smallest bone right here representing the vestibular balance. But you're also challenging proteus, which help regulate balance and timing. Okay, now as you're feeling those muscles, feel them flexing. Uh-huh. So now you're doing over 100 sit-ups a minute. At the same time, you're doing over 100 of these. You're still doing over 100 of these when you're giving yourself a
favor. Just by jumping? Because I'm feeling it even here, too.
You will. And the body, when you put weight on it over and over, it becomes more resistant to the weight. When gravity wins and you don't put the body under weight, then everything starts to fall. So one of the reasons boxers do a lot of jump rope is to strengthen the connective tissues around the internal organs, but you're also giving yourself a favor. All the facial muscles have weight on it. So does the collagen. It all has to firm up. It doesn't have
enough. Because I can feel it.
Yep. And are you favoring one side of the body or the other?
Not really. I think so.
Yeah. See, you're moving them down equally. And your hips are out of alignment a little bit. The hips start to drop. Muscles start to move, support your own natural alignment. Okay, now we gave you a little bit of a workout. Let's step back down and take the same position.
This is crazy, Kim.
Isn't that great?
Yeah.
I don't know if it's great. It is great. You will be amazed at your energy level and strength within just 2 to 3 weeks. We guarantee it.
Wow, I can tell already.
Okay, so
this is the crazy part.
Okay, so you should be weak, right? All right, take the same position. Put your hands in front of you. Right on the side. Perfect. Okay, thumbs like this. Try just as hard as you did last time. Let's see if there's any difference in the strength of our hand. Ready? Okay, resist. Wait.
I didn't move.
Not at all.
That was interesting.
Do you realize it?
I noticed that right off the bat. I didn't feel unbalanced.
Cut down the strength you would take working out for hours.
Wow.
Yeah. And most people are walking around with all these imbalances in the body, mm-hmm. and over time it affects them.
It affects the physical.
So why am I showing you this as a marketer? You guys keep going and talking. So as a marketer, being able to look at products that are out there and making sure that you have the right thing over there to be able to help you out. Many of us will either like to go back to the gym or can't go to the gym. And why I started getting into the Seller Sizer was I have a blown out knee. I did that through martial arts and oddly enough, a trampoline, that trampoline sealer there. I was at some tramp place when I was 30 years old and I blew it out. And one of the things that I was really trying to figure out is I think my martial arts career is over. And for those out there like Jeremy Cameron, Jeremy's known me for since we were kids, and knowing what are the things that I was able to do there is trying to be able to get stronger and more in shape. And for those who are just joining, what's up, Danny? Want to be able to look at it and say, like, man, you know, what are some other different types of workouts that can actually be able to help us out more? And check it out over there. I have the Seller Sizer and the SellerSizer.com. That's Dave Hall over here. Now, I'm going to go back to him real quick to show you guys what he's doing.
Or you can do that.
But then you have all that in a DVD or something that you can watch.
Oh, yeah. It's all in the DVD. It explains what they are. But then it also shows the different movements on the virtual trainer, which is going to be coming out. So you can do all these movements on the virtual trainer.
So Dave, real quick, I'm just shouting this out to all my people out there. Everybody, yeah, all my people.
Your people.
One of my people right here, Kim Brown.
I'm one.
But when, Dave, tell me real quick, what is your age?
I'm 60.
You're 60.
60, born in 1956.
I have to ask you this because it is something that is being able just to see the difference over there. I need you to show me your abs.
Oh.
Show me your abs. Okay. 60 years old.
They're not a 30-year-old's abs, guys.
No,
okay.
They're not a 30-year-old.
No, they're not. They're, well, honey, they're
like a 20-year-old. So you see that this is a 60-year-old.
Yeah. Cells don't get old. They're always replacing themselves. We can strengthen ourselves at any age.
Honey, that's better than a lot of 30-year-old abs.
Well, that's this one here.
That's better than this 38-year-old abs, right? So one, this is the reason why I wanted to, one, be able to get you guys in front of this, is that I, one, care about everybody that I know and I love out there that really wants to be able to have better fitness within their lives but don't have the time. The great thing about this one, this doesn't have to take place of anything that you're currently doing. This is actually going to be able to enhance some of the things that you are doing. For me, I mean, my friend Taylor over here, Taylor knows, Taylor's seen me and how I've, my abs over there, he called me Zangief one time when I tried to do one of his challenges, but I failed. Since I've been doing the Seller Sizer for the last 3 weeks, I have seen tremendous improvement in my balance and my strength, but my abs are starting to feel better and my bad knee doesn't hurt. Watch this video, share this video, please, and being able to show that Dave Hall's a good friend of mine, and I really wanted to be able to showcase what he's doing right now for everybody. So go through that one, look at that one, go to his website, check it out. It is a tremendous thing out there for those who are suffering from weight problems, from back problems, and even over there to digestion problems. I mean, this sounds like I'm selling an oil right now, but the oil is not that. The trick and the key is right here. This Seller Sizer is an amazing piece of equipment that is able to help out with a lot of different people. Now, I know this looks strange, but this is the thing. This workout that he's able to do right now,
I don't want to do too much of it, because if you do too much of it, then you're going to get dizzy because you get a lot of oxygen.
Oh, yeah.
But you can hear the difference already. It's opening up the voice.
That is just one of the workouts to be able to increase your lung capacity for those who love to run, for those who love to be able to do some type of strenuous activity, such as martial arts for myself. So one of the things I wanted to do is, one, and Marco, thank you for sharing that. Everybody else, share it, watch it, and be able to learn a little bit more about what the Seller Sizer is doing, and especially those who are getting ready throughout this holiday season. The crazy part is that I only do this for 10 minutes a day. So I'm going to send a challenge out there, and I'm going to put a challenge out there for one, for people who are using the Cellarsizer, and two, by being able to show my own progression throughout that. Mad love to all my friends out there, and thank you for being able to watch this, and please share and like it, and we'll see you later.